folks, thank you for being here. You're so creative. In that sense, I wanted to say that today I